A tractor trailer rolled over on NC 46 in Gaston following an incident with a pickup truck late Friday morning. It happened near Family Lane. The driver of the tractor trailer reportedly refused to be taken to a local hospital, while the driver of the pickup truck was sent to Halifax Regional Medical Center and is said to be in stable condition. The incident is still under investigation.